So I just got back from a summer vacation, and one thing that kind of always tripped me up, regardless of platform, iOS, Android, Windows, Mac, pretty much every site when I connect to the internet, a lot of times it doesn't take me directly to the sign-in page. And going to sites like google.com or microsoft.com doesn't get you there either. But one URL that almost always works is captive.apple.com. Once you type that in, basically those services will know to take you to their sign-in page, and it works just about every time. So memorize this link, captive.apple.com, and it's going to help you connect to any shared captive Wi-Fi networks.